Hey everybody, this is your girl, LaShawn the Voistress, coming in with CEP TV and also the hostess of the Late Night Hype, also a brand new DJ on We're Just Rap Radio. And right here, I have Big Drip. We are here in Wilmington, North Carolina, and we have some performances going on. So tell me what you got going on tonight, Big Drip.
Well, I'm here tonight to perform my hot new single, On the Block.
Okay.
And we're going to show out and turn up tonight. For sure.
All right, that's what we want to hear. So what about your artistry sets you apart from everybody else in the industry?
I just stand out a little bit different. You know, I came from the bottom, and I'm just here to show my talents out and do my thing, you know.
All right, you got some lyrical prowess up in you?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Tell everybody how we can reach you on social media.
I'm on Instagram at TheSauceBaby26, Facebook NLMB Entertainment, where it shows all my artists. I have a few of my artists here tonight with me. Everybody wasn't able to make it, so I only have two here tonight. And my CEO is my brother.
Awesome. Family affair up in the building.
Yeah, there ain't nothing but family here.
All right, well, we love it. So let's get everybody else up here one at a time, and we'll just run them all together.
Okay.
Thank you for coming out. And look forward to your performance.
Fabulous.
All right. All right, who we got next?
Got my artist, Malik, Millie Mills.
All right.
There's one of my artists right here, Millie Mills.
How you doing,
hey,
man?
Hey, Millie Mills, what's going on? Tell everybody what you got going on tonight. You're up here with us in Wilmington, North Carolina. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Yeah, I'm Millie Mills. I'm out here representing for my family, you feel me, NMB. Before that's we one group. We don't want no nothing else. You feel me? We just want no fame, no nothing. We just came in and shit.
You don't know fame? Wait a minute, what you mean?
We don't play for. I mean, we don't want the fame. We don't want the game. We just want the money and everything.
You want the money? That's what I'm talking about. You want the money? All right, I feel you. So tell us, like, what sets you apart as an artist? Like, what can you bring to the hip-hop/rap game?
You know, it's little kids out there that don't have no family, you know. They don't got nothing. They don't have no pain. And they need something to feel, you feel me? And I'm that person. I'm gonna let you know how to feel. Because I got feelings of my own, you feel me, that nobody can hear, you know what I mean? So, you feel me, for my family, I'm gonna be that person that, you feel me, make sure they got what they need.
So you are that relatable artist. That's amazing. So tell us how we can reach you and tap into your music on social media.
You can leave me a bit on Facebook, Elijah Miller, YouTube, Millie Mill / BEC. That's Bureau Boys Entertainment Company.
All right.
Yeah, that's all, yeah.
We got you. Perfect. Thank you. We'll definitely be tapping in. Who we got next?
Big Low the Wizard, y'all know what's going on.
All right, we got Big Low the Wizard, is that right?
Yeah, that's right.
All right, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, shit, I'm from a small town, rocking North Carolina, you know what I'm saying, trying to make it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, and tell us what sets you apart as an artist. Like, what can you bring to the rap table that's going to make us say, look at you and say, he's next up?
Well, shit, I'm very different, you feel me, for everybody else. Entertainment, you know what I'm saying, about that.
Well, how are you different?
The vibe.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I got a little bop to me.
Okay. All right. That's what I'm talking about. So you bringing a bop to the hip-hop rap game. Tell us how we can find that bop on social media.
Catch me on Instagram, Free So-So Two Times, Facebook, Dreadhead Glow.
All right. Y'all heard it here. Hey, catch him on social media. Tap in. All right. Who we got next? Oh, okay. All right. Well, we got the family up here. They are representing. So make sure y'all tap in to my guys over here. And we'll see y'all out in Instagram land. This is your girl, LaShawn the Voistress, signing out. All right.